Hey Brad, this is Crazy Wyatt on YouTube.com. Still a little tough. Now I've read the original Pop. Energy drink show, 240 caffeine, 18 units to all summer. Very delicious. I'm not supposed to be doing this. So we gotta go with Weather Report. A Weather Bug. My Nexus 5. Or my fifth. Right now, 59, probably 59 to 30. Percent chance of light rain. Here's the wind, you know, always fog, foggy. We have dense fog, morning, I don't know, maybe day. Wind, windy, cloud, cloudy today too. So current is southeast, 17 miles per hour. Pretty up there, but an average is southeast, 17 miles per hour. UV green 2 low, wear sunglasses. Pollen light green, yellowish green 2 low. Pretty diamond pollen cedar slash Jupiter JUNIPER. To this condition, the pollen levels for Saturday will be fallen and will remain in the very low range since the weather has a major influence on pollen. DISPERSAL. This decrease is due in part to rising relative RELATIVE immunity and relatively RELATIVELY weaker winds. Okay, well, observation. So far today, high 59, low 41 yesterday, high 55, low 41, average high 40, low 27, dew point 55 degrees, humidity 88%, no high or high or low, pressure 29.87 inches, high 30.21 inches, low 29.87 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 7:11 in the morning, sunset 4:40 p.m. Moon is new. And 10 days, December 28th through January 26th. Tonight, low 41 thunderstorms. So tonight, showers and chance of thunderstorms, patchy fog. See, lows in the mid 50s, southeast winds around 15 miles per hour, gust to 20 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 1%. Sunday will be high 62, low 37, thunderstorms. Sunday day, showers and chance of thunderstorms, high in the mid 60s, south winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 100%. Sunday night, mostly cloudy, showers and a chance of thunderstorms in the evening, then a slight chance of rain at the minute. Lows in the upper 30s, south west winds 5 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 20 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 90%. So, Monday will be high 40, low 31, mostly cloudy. again. Tuesday will be high 37, low 28, mostly cloudy. Wednesday will be high 45, low 37, sunny. Thursday will be high 50, low 44, 40% chance of rain. Day and night. Friday will be high 49, low 36, 30% chance of rain. Day. Next Saturday will be high 53, low 35, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 47, low 26, partly cloudy. The next Monday, high 39, low 24, partly cloudy. Okay. So we got New Year's Eve. YouTube is doing to him on the comment down below has water. Here New Year's Eve will be high 37, low 28, mostly cloudy. The New Year's Day will be high 45, low 37, sunny. So YouTube is doing to him on the comment down below has the weather for New Year's Day. So far, YouTube is doing to comment down below. Maybe plans New Year's. Christmas for my brother's Saskatchewan one. But I can't do all this, I don't know. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. How's your weather? YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. How is the weekend so far? Any big plans this weekend? It's gonna be very tricky. What kind of bored and cold. Bored and cold. Depressed and tired and getting sick. No stove, I got regular blanket, the heat blanket with us underneath, but I'll go try to switch on the heat blanket. So let's go look in this one. Latest news. I heard about this when I was watching college football. Plane in and out to college playoff game crashes. Winter storm expected to face havoc. First day, and we'll have another for the crash and dead from the home body storm. And country. Books month, that would be in there. That'd be a good fucking day. That'd be a good day. For real. Gerrymandering. Gerrymandering is alive. The common battle will be bigger than ever. And YouTube is you need to learn the three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to as a phone notification bell. Does a great job talking about it. No. Space videos, rain and fire, solar eclipse seen from the Philippines, NASA spotted stream on cluster of stars, NASA Hubble snap close up of a spiral galaxy. So that could soon be open to tours. Woman allegedly runs over and kills the man who shot the lady. LOLITA star two. So what are these five brothers on the far right? See Dune, the far front. Trump and why? New York, California. P-H-R-O-M-E-S, probably double sky, number two. A-R-C-H-A-E-L-O-L-O-G-I-S-E-S, on Earth. 15,000-year-old hidden treasure. So depressing, dark, grim. Cruel, mean, rude, cruel, sad. Let's go with Google News or maybe still dies at a blood infection a year after cave rescue. seals dies from an infection he contracted during cave rescue. Rescue divers died from an infection contracted while saving soccer team from flooded cave. Soccer team trapped in cave dies from rescue related infection. Yeah. That's what a hero is. Somali truck bombing kills at least 90 people. Doesn't hold it. Massive explosion in Somali capital kills at least 79. Somali truck bomb kills at least 76 people in the capital official said. Somali suicide car bombing attack harms capital killing dozens. Somali bombing kills nearly 80. Raising for research and more case. So I don't really know what that is about. I guess it could be different, but
okay.
You know, Taliban, Al Qaeda, Isaac, North Korea, Kim, Old Ruin Party. PLENARY meeting before Europe in deadline. Stay vigilant when North Korea despite failure to deliver Christmas gift experts. US military base in South Korea sounds false alarm aiming North Korea attention. About that Christmas present came in on German promise. North Korea can convinces party PLENARY as devil wins. Came in on world meetings of top North Korea officials. Defense contractors pay protection money to Taliban lawsuit alleges. Protests in Turkey denounce Russia over IDLIB assault. Hundreds of Syrian and Turkish protesters hold anti-Russian Russia demonstration. Demonstration against the bombing in northwest Syria. IDLIB could become a worsening humanitarian crisis in Syria. So. Freezing Syrians seek shelter in olive groves as Assad bombing intensifies in the last rebellion. EASTION. Trump faces foreign policy challenge in Syria. UN more than 235,000 flee northwest Syrian violence. AMIND air raids targeting West rebel stronghold in Syria. A mass displacement as well as sudden IDLIB from the surgery. More than 235,000 people fled their homes in northwest Syria in the past 2 weeks alone. Don't do it, he wrote, accusing Russia, Iran, and Syria. Everyone led by Assad of killing her on their way to. Gotta read that first. Killing her on their way to civilians. Once plagues, migrants under U.S. remains in Mexico programs. Wildfires in Australia, thousands of colonists feared dead north of Sandy. Awful. Mrs. Villa does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protests. Hong Kong protests, Target shopping center, mainland China. Once revered. R-E-V-E-R-E-D, Hong Kong, also now just China tours, ex-cop cities. Hong Kong police arrested protesters in the shopping mall, and then a few more in the streets of Hong Kong. Hong Kong police arrest a dozen protesters using pepper spray and BATIONS in the shopping protest. Hong Kong protest marked city new normal. Hong Kong police said 17 million in allowance related to protests. Dangerous species 57 years old black rhino believed to be the word oldest died at SANCTUARYNTANZANIA. Flew to Pakistan, says India officials as later previous. Hardline leaders in the United States defend strict action to QUEL protests. Over three U.S. monster missile tests aimed China Russia armies. How will Russia new hypersonic missile affect global armies? Story. Russia deploys hypersonic weapons, potentially renewing armies. Russia deploys hypersonic missile into combat duty, state media claims. Putin's Russia is 20 years old and stronger than ever. Or what is it? Russian announced new super missiles now combat ready, can flatten the cities in seconds and travel 27x speed. Russia deploys missiles 27 times faster than speed of sound. Kazakhstan plane crashes, kills at least 12 people. Plane crash miracle as dozens arrive. Plane crash after takeoff. There was screaming survivors in camp. Kazakhstan plane crash. Texas officials investigate causing a deadly plane crash. Ghost ship Several bodies on the board worship in Japan shore. NETAYAHU won over his party. Can he win over Bitherin? And as I feel like does a great job talking about all that too. About NETAYAHU and is their own election and all that and parties and yeah. He said thanks Trump after a landslide primarily wins. Word of view NETAYAHU primary victory Swiss Avalanche Argentina ARGENTINA that's called Benjamin NETAYAHU praises a friend Trump after primary win LMENETS Obama Dairy deal Israel Prime Minister Benjamin NETAYAHU wins party primary weeks after indictment. As we will talk about the indictments here. NETAYAHU promised to deliver U.S. Recognition. RECOGNITIN of Israel Summits. Israel Prime Minister Benjamin NETAYAHU vows U.S. RECOGNITIN of Israel Summits. Japanese progress delivers an accurate message that North Korea launch into Christmas. Parliament head in East Libya, Turkey troops offer unacceptable. Libya officials, Turkey troops unwanted. DESTABILIZING. Turkish Navy to guard TRIPOLI. Syrian rebels may join war. Trump will come last in the big NETERANEA in gas race if Turkey and Russia gets there in Libya. Syrian rebels reported part of Turkish CONTINGENT to be sent to defend Libya's government and TRIPOLI. Turkish leader of the world, prototype of the first domestic car. ARDOGA announced plans to send troops to Libya. What the fuck? MACRON backlash continues longest. Francis, I can use over particular form. As it feel, does a great job talking about it. National President urged BOLIVIA to respect the rights of ASYLU. MONTEMEGRO process permit proves religion law. Like the police chief Harris of Orleans the last month signed over women 20 people were killed when a bus overturned on the trip. Without a defense contract of death American defense contractor killed several troops humid in Africa. You are UGAUAY. Sees more than 6 times of cocaine in countries of large drug deaths. Death toll rises in a week of Philippine typhoon at least 28 dead. Typhoon. PHANFON. Residents tries to clear up after deadly storm. BBC News. Death toll for Christmas Eve typhoon. Republican rises to 28.0. Typhoon tractor 4 and intensifying across the globe, weighs amounts and miles. Philippine typhoon death toll rises to 28 as Christmas disaster leaves 12 missing. Death toll from Christmas Day typhoon in the Philippines 4 to 28. Typhoon URSULA death toll rises after PHANFO. When you hit four. That's a US News line. 5 dead and losing a plane crash on Clinton. CARLEYN, MCCORD, daughter-in-law of LSU assistant. Reporter, CARLEY, MCCORD, LSU MC, Steve EN. S-M-I-N-G-E-R, plus a S down in there, that was a plane crash. At least 5 dead and was a plane crash. That's right, and that's right, we can say it. L-A-F-A-Y-E-T-T-E, plane crash. 5 dead after plane heading to Peach Bowl, hits power lines while trying to make a ritual. Remains a six. Victims found in a high helicopter crash. Remains a six. People found at site of a tour helicopter crash in Miami. Helicopter crash search presumed for seventh victim. 3 victims of a high tour helicopter crash in Dubai Road. 7 aboard said missing. Sorry update after aperture of Lahai tour to the family in NBC News live stream recording. 24 dead after first responding recording from helicopter launches. 7 people missing in Lahai tour. Helicopter disappeared. Coast Guard says 10. Okay. Alrighty, see what happens, right? Do need an Erica. Wow. Let's go with ESP. Here we go. Number 4, Oklahoma. 12-2, number 1, LSU. Target 4th matchup, playoff. Playoff. So 28-16, points for a given blow. So number one LSU targets, they go into the national championship. Quarterback is perfect. 17 Memphis Tigers, 12-2. This is 10. Penn State, 11-2. Goodyear, Cotton Bowl Classic, 39-53. Quarterback given blow, 10 Penn State, 21. No time. No. Penn State, number 10, Penn State, number 1. And a Goodyear Cotton Bowl. 15 and Dame, 11-2 versus Iowa State, 7-6. Kentucky Wood Bowl, 33-9. Coolstar Given Blowout, 15 and Dame. Fire Irish, and the Kentucky Wood Bowl. Louisiana Tech, 23 versus Miami, 6-7 walk, independent play. 14-0. Blowout, shutout, and then getting in there. Louisiana Tech, 1-0 walk. Look at 4-0. I don't know. Pittsburgh, 85 versus Eastern Michigan, 6-7, quick Lambeau, 34-30, close, close, close game, good, good game. Pittsburgh won the quick Lambeau, 22 UFC, Trojan versus 16 Isle Hawkeyes, 10-3, Vanilla County Credit in the Hollow Bowl, 24-49, course forgiven, blowout, 16 Isle Hawkeyes on the San Diego County Credit in the Bowl. Bowl. 25 up. Oklahoma State, 85 versus Texas A&M, 75. Academy Sports, Outdoor, Texas A&M, 21-24. Texas A&M Aggies, 1 Academy Sports, plus Outdoor, Texas A&M. North Carolina, 76 versus Temple, 85. Military Bowl, present by NORTHROPGRUNNP. 55-13, a blowout. North Carolina won the military bow. See what that's about. I think I might gotta go. Michigan State 7-6 versus Wake Forest 8-5. New ERA Pinstripe Bowl 27-20. Close, close, close game. Gonna be a game. 6-point game. Michigan State win that ERA Pinstripe Bowl. So, gotta go in the rain. Alright. Gotta load a video. I probably gotta do something on the blankets. I don't know. It's pouring. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I gotta get soaked. Alright. Ooh, cool. YouTube, YouTube, when I see you, I'm not, you know. Happy New Year's Eve. YouTube, YouTube, when any big plans, comment down below. YouTube, YouTube, when. How was New Year's Eve? Comment down below. Alright. YouTube, YouTube, we'll see you when I see you.